do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside
and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Great Fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died quick and I hope you died clean. Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene?
Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
Did you leave her a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined?
And though you died back in 1916, is that faithful heart? You're forever 19.
Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed forever behind a glass pane, in an old photograph torn and battered and stained and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame?
Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down?
Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
Now, Willie McBride, I can't help wondering why do those who lie here know why they died? Did they really believe when they answered the calls? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? But the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. But to Willie McBride it all happened again. And again and again and again and again.
Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus?
Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?